But this last game, Lisa, I'm really curious to see how we do the picks on this one because it's a huge one. A number of things on the line. We've got number one, Portland Thorns versus number two, Ole Reign. 39 points, 38 points. It's 1 point that separates these two teams. It's the biggest rivalry in the league. It's the final regular season matchup between these two teams. OL Reign has had Portland's number this year. They have swept the head-to-head so far, and they are going back into Providence Park, where they picked up their first win this season against Portland Thorns. And now, not only have these two teams clinched their playoff position, so they do not have anything lingering in the back of their mind there. This is absolutely a for pride and for the shield, essentially, because the winner in this one is going to either keep first place or be the new first place team with only a few games remaining. So it's coming down head to head for what is going to happen in this NWSL Shield race. And I am so excited for this one to take place. And the best part about this is it's happening later than all of the other matches that are going to be taking place on Wednesday. Because again, there's four of them kind of all taking place within the same time. You got kickoffs that are happening within about half hours of each other. And the majority of these games are going to be accessible on Paramount Plus, with the exception of Chicago and Orlando on Twitch. But this one is kicking off at 10:30 Eastern time for everyone to take a look at it. And Lisa, I don't know. This matchup right here for me was the most difficult, going back and forth of what it's going to be. We talked a little about this Portland Thorns side when they went into Kansas City, what that was going to look like. And we both picked the Thorns. And one of my reasons for picking them, where I was just like, yeah, I just don't know if this Thorns team is built this year to lose three in a row. And they didn't lose, but they also didn't win, and they didn't score any goals. But they're coming back home to Providence Park, a place where they dropped the result against Houston Dash in light of the first wave of player demonstrations taking place throughout the league. And a lot of the players went on record talking about how tough of a loss that was for them to have in front of their home fans. They really wanted that match. So on the other side, we've got Ole Reign, hottest team in the league right now. Do you agree with me, yes or no?
Yes, they're very hot right now.
Man, I don't know. There's something about Jess Fishlock.
Yeah.
When she goes into Providence Park.
She is fueled by that.
She feeds off of it. She does.
She really does. This matchup, definitely. I'm so excited to watch it. And like you said, it's later than the other ones. So like, I'll already be like super in the soccer mind. Hopefully we have three good matches before that. And then this one, I'm just like going to be rearing to go, as I'm sure the players will be too. As you mentioned, Reign took the first two meetings between these squads, and same scoreline, actually 2-1. So we're going to make our picks, and then we're going to make picks if we think it'll be 2-1 again. Because I want to know what you think on that one. But Portland, I'm going Portland with this one. I'm going to start with my pick for you. I'm going to pick Portland, despite OL Reign being on this incredible hot streak, despite Jess Fishlock being fueled by the energy in Providence Park that is geared against her, honestly. But because of this, Portland is at a place in the season, and everything that's been happening off the field has been affecting Mark Parsons and this squad. He's actually had meetings every day with the players, some small group, some big group, just to check in on them mentally. And I think this has really played a role in how this squad team has been doing. And on top of that, everything has been optional for these players. Training has been optional. Meetings have been optional. Everything is optional because he is truly putting the players' mental health and safety above of the soccer game. On the pitch, Portland has suffered their third straight loss, something that I never thought I would say. That is huge for Portland Thorns.
They're winless in three.
I'm sorry.
They have the two losses and then the scoreless draw. Yes, which I'm I think sorry. if you're a Portland Thorns player and you're kind of immersed in this Portland Thorns culture, that feels like a loss.
Yes. Honestly. Yes. I mean, when I'm playing sports, if I tie, I'm like the biggest loser. So I get it. But third straight, they haven't won in three games, which is very, very big for Portland. And I think they need to get back on those winning ways. They understand that if they drop this match against OL Reign, they are no longer in first place. And Thorns want to be in first. They want to host the championship. Is that Portland or is that Providence Park in Portland? And I know for a fact that the conversations in and around the players at Portland is we need to be in that championship game. We need to be in that game that we are hosting. Because of that, I'm going to go with Portland in this one. And if Parsons wins this one, he will become the winningest coach in NWSL.
There's a lot on the line for both of these teams. And like I said, I've been going back and forth in this one too. And I would hate for it to be a draw. I really would. I want to have a winner and a loser. No.
Are you going one. Draw, Sandra?
Oh, I'm not going draw. We started these picks in this preview a certain kind of way, Lisa. And guess what? We're running it the same way. I'm also going Thorns. I just think that despite everything that is on the line right now for both of these teams, I just think the Thorns are going to come out with something a little bit extra on this too. Wednesday night against OL Reign. And I'm looking forward for us to all sort of bear witness to another great match to go in the book of rivalry between these two teams. So I'm looking forward to it. Everybody tune in.
Now, Sandra, do you think that it'll be 2-1? Do you think it'll be narrow? Let's just dig a little deeper.
Yeah, I think it will be. I think it will be narrow.
Oh.
Yeah.
I think that we will see goals in this one.
You want to get more bangers?
I would love to see some great bangers. I don't think you can stop Jess Fishlock from scoring incredible banger goals. So I think Reign will get one. I could honestly see a 2-1 scoreline again, considering that's the theme between these two squads.
Yeah. We'll see. We'll see if this one has it. I'll be laughing up a storm if we got in this recap and it's a scoreless draw or something. Oh, boy. We'll see. After we hyped it all up, we'll be like, uh-oh, we got to come in and talk about it.